IIET NCERT presents the series
Stories Tell Many a Thing. Stories for young listeners of English. Welcome, friends. We now bring to you the program
Story of the Mischievous Crow.
Here is an interesting story of Crow, which has taken all troubles easily and felt happy. Listen to the story of the Mischievous Crow. Once there was a crow. He was always full of mischief. He was so naughty that the king got to know about it. One day, the king said to the other birds, "Go and throw this crow in the muddy puddle near the village well." The crow was thrown into the muddy puddle. There, he began to sing. "I am learning to slip slide in the mud, hey ho, I am learning to slip slide in the mud." The king and the other birds were very surprised to hear this happy song. They thought that the crow would be afraid, all covered with mud. The king was angry. "Throw him into the well," he ordered. "Let him drown in it." The crow was thrown into the well. Suddenly, from deep inside, he began to sing. "I am learning to swim, swim in the well, hey ho, I am learning to swim, swim in the well." The king was very angry now. "This crow deserves severe punishment," he said. So, the crow was thrown into a great tangle of thorns. But even the sharp thorns could not break the crow's cheer. He sang cheekily, "I am getting my ears pierced, hey ho, I am getting my ears pierced." The king was puzzled, because the more he tried to punish him, the happier he seemed to get. "Maybe we should put him in a different situation. Let's see if that makes him unhappy," he thought. And he ordered that the crow be thrown into a barrel of oil. The merry crow found another chance to sing. "I am oiling my creaking joints, hey ho, I am oiling my creaking joints." The king then ordered that the crow be dumped into a large pot of ghee. From inside the ghee, the crow chanted, "I am eating my fill of ghee, hey ho, I am eating my fill of ghee, you see." In spite of all his difficult experiences, the crow was happy at all times. The king's anger knew no limits. He now ordered the cheeky crow to be thrown into a vat of jaggery. This was even better for the crow. "Cow, cow, cow," he crowed. "I am feasting on my favorite sweet, hey ho, I am feasting on my favorite sweet, yum, yum." So it was the king who tired in the end. "I admit defeat," he said. He told everyone that the crow was so cheeky and cheery that he would not let anything get him down. So, the king freed him and let him fly away with his cheeky song and free spirit.
You were just listening to the story of the Mischievous Crow.
Concept and coordination, Dr. R. Meghanathan. Artist, Rajshri Trivedi. Recorded by Bati Langdingdo. Production assistants, Vimlesh Chaudhary. Produced by Ajit Horo.
This program is presented to you by CIET NCERT, New Delhi.